Wind blade!
Rising dragon! Swallow dance!
Spread!
Swallow dance!
How was that? Let's do it.
Whoa, humans. There are humans here. You're right. They must be the Earth Craymels. Them? Are all Celestian Craymels like them? Merely do not know. We've come to see the Greater Craymel. Please show us the Greater Craymel. Ah, we are the Greater Craymel. They don't seem very bright. What do we do? Let's keep looking. We'll find someone else to guide us. Must be where they sleep. Let us heal your wounds. This is Gnome's village. Eat your food here. Greater Earth Craymel. He's big. He should go on a diet. No. Who will speak? Since this is Celestia, Merity, you speak to him. You bet. Please listen to Merity. We know the world is in danger. Do you know too? Huh? I can't understand what you're saying. Well, you see, Meridi wants you to go inside this Craymel cage. Why would I want to squeeze myself in such a small place? Are you trying to ruin my wonderful life? No way! Meridi, here he comes. Uh-oh.
Hey, everyone! Charge!
fresh Undini! Demon twist!
Hey Gnome, don't act so tough. Indeed, stop your chatter and enter. You understand the situation? Ah, you. It has been 2,000 years. The Craymels of Inferior are helping too. Undine's here too. I see, everyone's together. Then what's wrong with just staying here alone? You don't need me. After all, the human started it. Oh, come on. It's been a long time, Gnome. Ah, Undini. Hello. Long time no see. This time, the crisis is indeed the work of humans. but you are aware that harm will befall even the Craymels, are you not? Well, this is a grave matter. Unless we Craymels act in unison, we cannot resolve the crisis at hand. Really? No. Can you not spare some of your time for the humans? Do I have a choice? I'll do as you say for now. But being that Sylph could be a handful. What? That's my line. That was very entertaining. I guess even the Craymels have their own set of problems. Well, I'm just glad everything worked out. We should be grateful to the Inferian Craymels. Reid worked hard too. Yeah, that's right. Going back? We're in a hurry. We need to return to the surface now. Then leave it to me. What the? Gnome, what is this? Go through that hole. It leads to the outside.
There's food! I'm so hungry!
We're surrounded by the sea. How do we get across?
Let's check out the hut. Maybe someone can tell us how to get across. Let's ask how to get to Port Peruti.
So, it's decided. We'll go and check it out. Let's get some food!
Let's do it.
dilapidation of this place. Something is wrong. It doesn't seem natural. I'm dying of thirst. Let's ask for some water and something to eat. Does anyone live here? I'd rather have it be deserted than to find someone, some evil fiend living here. But it'd be nice if we could get some information and something to eat. Why is everything so idealistic? Hello? Maybe no one's home? Too bad. Let's go back. Food. This means we can go in, right? Wow, it's not so shabby inside, considering it looks like a dump from the outside. Don't be rude. Hello, is anyone here? Nobody here. What about my food? Were you seriously expecting to find food here? Well, the door did open. We're coming in. So soft. What's going on? What did I tell you? I knew it was trouble. I'm sleepy. I can't eat anymore. Trouble, trouble. What? Enemies? Do we have to fight? No, not fight. But exit. But exit. Gone. That's crazy. What happened? Am I still dreaming? Whoever put this to sleep, put us to sleep with the sleeping gas must have set this elaborate trap. But why? I guess we're going to have to somehow find our way out. What is this? Looks like a waterway. There's a switch at the very end. Quickie, can you reach the switch? Quickie cannot do it. I wonder what the switch is for. It could be a trap. Anyways, let's continue to look around. Huh? It won't open. There's no keyhole. There must be a hidden gizmo to open it. What's this? Toy duck? When Meredy was little, Meredy played with toy duck all the time. It floats on water and fun to play with. All it does is float on water. Doesn't sound like much fun. Anyway, let's take it along. It could come in handy. This toy, it's just the right size for the waterway. But how can we get it to swim all the way to the end? Something written in Melix. Marty, can you tell us what it says? When all are lit with color, the roulette wheel will turn. The arrow will point to the open door. Oh, a spring! You can wind up springs and make toy ducks swim. So what if it swims? Wait a sec. A toy duck that can move on its own might turn out to be a useful item.
Let's do it. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Demon twist. Aqua Edge. Demon twist. No problem.
Isn't there some way to push the switch at the end? Hey, maybe use a spring and toy duck to push the switch? Hey. That's what I was going to say. I get it. Let's give it a try. Did anything happen? I heard a noise from the top of the stairs. Let's go have a look. I am the mysterious Wonder Chef. I'll show you how to make honey ramen. So sweet and tasty that you'll be begging for more. Your oven has three ingredients. Panyan, cabbage, and white satay. Have a nice day. No use, it won't open. There's another hole.
Let's do it. Demon twist. Demon twist. Demon twist! Demon twist! Deep air thrust! Demon twist! No problem!
Let's do it.
Demon Twist!
Sonic Fist!
Demon Twist! Air Thrust!
She's a toy doctor, okay. Hey, stop touching things without thinking. Lay off, will ya? I barely touched it. Wind blowing now. Feels good. You're right. It's fresh air. Is that wallpaper fluttering?
Let's do it. Aqua Edge!
can't.
Let's do it. Demon twist. Air thrust. Let's do it. Let's do it. Super lightning blade.
Let's do it. Ha! Ah!
Let's do it.
Volume 3, Ducks from Around the World, is missing. My Freed's Guide to Sailing for Imbeciles. Ducks Around the World.
Air thrust! Sonic Swarm! Aqua Egg!
Twin Palm Strike!
Demon Twist!
Sonic!